Today, I'm going to show you what you can get in this SEEG market. So this is the market. It has 10 floors as for the market, and up there are 60 floors for offices, and we are located in Huaqiang Road. This is Huaqiang Road, and on the south, this is Huaqiang North Road, and this is the main street of Shennan Road, and on the south is Huaqiang South Road, and about 1 kilometer from here is the border between Shenzhen and Hong Kong. There's a small river over there. So let's walk into the market. We are entering the market from Gate 3. So you can see that there's a Bank of China ATM machines and a currency exchange place. If you bring only your stronger, you need to change to RMB if you want to buy something here. So you see that this means Gate 3. Let's take a close look at this Chinese character here. Gate 3. This is called SEEG E-Market. In Chinese, it's called 赛格电子市场. Let's walk in. So on the first floor, you can see some LED bulbs, some cables here, some connectors. And we keep walking. Here is for cell phone accessory, and for you to change your cell phone glasses. So people are selling phones here, and they do cell phone repair. Yeah, there are some LED strip, some connectors, some doctors, some flashlight, batteries, and LED bulbs. Okay. Here is some hardware. This is some housings. Aluminum housings. There are some empty booths available for rent. Switches. A lot of switches here. Some circuit board, some flex cable, some flexible cables, FPC, LEDs, more LEDs, ICs, chips. Some small connectors, USB connectors, a lot of LED here, cables, connectors, some rubber ceilings. Some small speakers. The transformer here. visitors. Transistors feels many different types of switches. And again, some empty tools. Some tool shops. Some hardware, schools. Anyway, on the first floor, it is some components for the makers. Let's go to the second floor. So this is the second floor. You can find similar things as you can find on the first floor. With some power supply. You can find some new things here on the second floor. Let's walk up to the third floor. There are more gadgets here on the third floor. Remember SD cards, Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi router, some wireless routers here for 4G, the memory card, press, GPS checklist, watches, some toys, some different shape of memory cards. Watches, 4G Wi-Fi router, link, 4G router again, hard drive, scanner of barcodes. Some action camera here. Some post machine for Chinese people. Some repair of the computer and cell phones. We are still on the third floor. You see some television cameras. Some routers, yeah. Some speakers, phones. Still on the third floor.
Cut dry.
Let's go to ice. There are some projectors over there and cameras. Kindle. We sell Kindle. Voila. Tablets. Power bank. Projector and cameras. Too many MTA boats here. Let's go to the boss hall. Now we are looking at the second floor. And we're going up to the fourth floor.